JNK Open 2021 has been a very successful effort by JK Tourism. As you can see, it is an international level golf course with a very beautiful setting, and with the participation of the top players, it has indeed been encouraging and would be in times to come an attraction for all golfers from all across the India as well as abroad.
It's a wonderful experience to play with Aman Raj. I knew him, and we are playing for the first time in a pro-am with him. And I'm happy the PGTI tournament is being hosted in Srinagar with the tourism and incredible India.
It was a wonderful experience in the valley of Kashmir, in this beautiful Royal Spring course. We are playing with the runner-up of this event, Mr. Veer Alahabad. He's a young budding golfer. He's having a great future, so we are really enjoying his company.
All the golfers have fully enjoyed. This is a scenic golf course, and I think best in the world. And so far as Jammu Tawi golf course is concerned, I'm looking after that golf course, and we are planning with the support of Tourism Department. Secretary of Tourism, Mr. Samad Hafiz, is very keen holding a PGTI tournament in Jammu also.